Hi dear users, thanks for watching the video. This video illustrates the steps to unlock password of Seagate F3 series hard disk. Let's begin. Click User Sector Viewer. We can view the data of hard disk. It means this hard disk is not locked. Find Set Password in the menu. What we do now is to lock this hard disk. Now, we can't view the data. It means the hard disk has been locked. Okay, we will show you how to unlock password now. As you can see, it says the hard disk has been locked. Click unlock button. It has been unlocked right away. Go to User Sector Viewer. We can view the data now. It means the password has been successfully unlocked. If this method doesn't work, let's try the next one. Let's set the password again. The hard disk has been locked. Now we use second method to unlock. Find system file in the menu. Find volume 3 size 4096 copy 0 this item. If there are a few volume 3 size 4096 copy 0 items, try the following steps one item by one item until the password can be unlocked. Fill 00 to this system file and write to hard disk. Note, you'd better save the system file before filling it with 00, because if this item doesn't work, you need to try another one. In case that you need to restore the system file, you'd better save it first. We don't save it in this video, you'd better save it by yourself. Power off and power on. We can see the password has been unlocked. That's all about this video. Thanks for watching.